hive or onto the surface of our moon from the keep. That is where our disturbance originated. We will investigate, but first we must regain a lunar foothold. For some of you, this is all too familiar. But do not let the atrocities of Kunta haunt you. Whatever this is, we will not let the tragedies of our past repeat themselves.
The hive appear to be retreating. Commander, these hive are erratic, scattered.
They lack leadership. Crota's death left a void they have yet to fill. But the disturbance seems to have emboldened them. They must be stopped.
We're on. Hive are coming from that portal up ahead. Let's shut it down.
Thanks to you, we'll have an LZ up and running soon. In the meantime, press on towards the keep.
Guardian, there's no time to lose.
Ikora?
This disturbance? I know what triggered it. Who triggered it? Eris Morn.
Eris is back on the moon?
Last I heard from her, she was headed to the keep. I don't even know if she's still...
We'll find her. Alive.
We've been closely monitoring their progress, but have not yet discovered the purpose of this Scarlet Keep.
Thank you.
clear. Ready to head into the Scarlet Keep.
Eris came to me. She'd found evidence of something very old on the moon. A potential threat to humanity. Eris insisted on going alone. Just a scouting mission, she said. And I let her. Eris is resilient. She's proven that again and again. Often to her own detriment.
If anybody can take care of themselves, it's Eris Morn. Ikora? We've lost her signal. That's strange.
What was that?
They're not actually Hive. Their energy signature is entirely unfamiliar. The source of our disturbance should be right around here. What is that? I've never seen anything like it. This must be what Eris was after. Something's wrong. I feel strange. Like someone or something is invading my light. That thing across the way. What is that? There's some sort of massive energy spike here. It's too heavy for us to pass through. Killed him. regenerating? We can't move. We have to go now.
Guardian! Come. We
need me.
Is there Gaul, the fanatic, Crota? Like living nightmares, your past confronts you, Guardian. Old scars reopen around me as well. Phantoms of my friends return with a malice they never truly had. Every one of them, the twisted will of that looming pyramid. We must not let it distract us from our goal. Finding a way inside. Together we have conquered our enemies. We will do it again. Welcome, Slayer of Oryx. Face the darkness of Luna with strength, Guardian.
listen.
Oh, shall we begin then?